Good afternoon, everyone. Well, it's like 11 o'clock in the morning, so it's getting close to afternoon. Anyways, here's Ford Mustang 98 guy, and today's in-depth review. I'm gonna show you all a full in-depth walk around and tour of a 2007 Dodge Ram 2500 heavy duty. This is a Cummins turbo diesel. It's the SLT model. Today, I'm gonna give you all a full in-depth walk around of the Ram. I'm gonna start it up. I'm also gonna show the engine, and I'm gonna show you all the inside and the outside of the truck. This one here is diesel. And so, without further ado, let's go ahead and hop on inside. Let's start it up, let it run. Black exterior with gray cloth interior. It's pretty high. Let's see what the mileage is. I'll check it when I turn the key on. Sorry about the noise in the background. Start. No. Fires right up. It's pretty loud. It's got an aftermarket exhaust. It's not too loud, but you got a four-spoke leather-wrapped steering wheel. Very easy to turn. Parking brake is located down there. I don't know if it works. I think it works fine. I don't see the light coming on. I believe it's a 6-speed automatic transmission. You also have, I think you have manual shift mode as well, but via the plus and minus on the shifter. And you have tow haul mode as well. Selected by the button. Not bad. So, we're going to turn on the hazards and turn on the headlights and the fog lights, put down the window, and we'll check out the outside. Oh yeah, this is a beast. I very rarely get diesel trucks on my channel. Oh, look at the fog lights are on. They on? Check again. Maybe they're not working, I don't know. Firestone tires. These are riding on, what tire size of this thing? These are LT 265 70 R17 tires. Oh yeah, it's pretty lifted too. You can tell it's a little bit off the ground. Maybe I'll do an exhaust clip after with a startup. I'm not gonna rev it, it's too loud. What are the tailgate opens? No one knows how a tailgate works. Their brake lights on the top, and it's got a aftermarket exhaust on it, so it's got a big pipe on it, so it's a little noisy. And time we'll open the hood, we'll show the engine. There's the hood with this. It's a 6.7 liter Cummins turbo diesel. It's got two batteries in it as well. Now we'll close the hood. We're gonna check out the inside. There's your door handle. You have storage down there, power windows along with your power door locks and your power mirrors, full power seats with manual recline and a manually tilting steering wheel. Alright, so I'm not gonna rev this one because it's a little noisy. So we're gonna check out the inside now. Climate control right here. And speed. You have your temperature right there. And you have your different zones along with your front defrost. And you have your rear defrost and air conditioning as well. Down here, you also have a power outlet. AM FM radio with CD player. Radio works good. You also have a cigarette lighter as well. Pretty much a smoker. Now I'm going to show you how the four-wheel drive system works. So basically you put it in neutral, switch between there. A little light will indicate right there. That goes into four low. And then we'll switch over to two high. And the light goes out, and then it goes back into rear wheel drive, which is two wheel. Your cup holder's down here. I believe this is an ashtray. Over here is your storage. You can even lift this up, and there's a bench seat as well. You can fit another passenger if you want. Cruise control on the steering wheel. You have your wiper controls right here. There's low speed. There's high speed right there. Off to this side, your turn signals. This is something up there. Mirror and vanity light. Map lights. You also have information system right here. Driver info systems up here. Well, it's 17 degrees outside. You also have automatic dimming rearview mirror. And over here, you have your gas gauge, battery, tachometer, speedometer, your oil, and your engine temperature. And you have your gear selector right there. This truck has 228,530 kilometers. It's not bad for a 2007. Before we get into opening statements,
why make a side trip to Canada
so,
during the American
I think that's
election.
Pretty much about it. You also have a light up here. Come on, and open the door. This question.
Look, I understand that Canada is a different municipality completely from the United States of America. I understand that there was a couple of small wars.
I'm looking that place. Yeah.
Fighting for every vote, whether they live in Canada or not, because sometimes they might have a little American passport, or they're also dual citizens, they have a little in California, whatever, and we are fighting for every vote, whether it's the California primary or the Ontario primary.
Let's check out the other side.
an incredible place.
Same thing on this side. Door down in there. Gonna put that on the side.
They're rapists and they're murderers. The only difference is that when they're
it's so high, man.
Pretty mistakes on points of fact there, but unfortunately we have to get into our opening statements.
I have to say, this is an issue that I disagree with, Mr. Trump. I am a senator from a state that borders Canada, Vermont, and there's a border, and you need not be afraid of the border. What you do is you go over there and you say, hey, they got better food.
Yeah, that's pretty much about it. So, the window up, we'll shut it off.
Trump, let's go to you for your opening statements
first.
Well,
I'll give you an opening statement. All right. Let me tell you, first off, I love your work.
And we'll shut it down. Hope you guys enjoyed full in-depth walk around and tour. I also forgot to mention this has heated exterior mirrors. I hope you guys enjoyed the full in-depth walk around of this 2007 Dodge Ram 2500 heavy duty. Stay tuned for my next video. We'll see you next time. Thanks for watching and goodbye.